But I don't want to go among the mad people, the girl remarked. You can't help that, said the cat. We're all mad here. I'm mad, you're mad. The cat was very deceptive and seemed to act only to confuse the girl. He was a showman, and it bothered her. He was a distraction. But it was the white rabbit that tormented her the most. She was attracted to him, and his preoccupation hurt the most. The unattainable.
What's the matter? Alice, I just remembered I have to go to work early. I'll see you this evening.
Hey, Chris. I missed you at the TLM meeting today.
Oh, yeah, sorry about that. Something came up last minute. Alice isn't feeling too well.
Anyway, I understand, but you know the client's requesting a 2.0 recall mandate, and that's gonna set us back.
Yeah, I heard about that. That's terrible.
Yeah, it is terrible. Okay, I'll leave you to it.
But through his genius, he realized that there are actually different facets of the same thing. This is what he did in special relativity. He showed that space and time...
Hey, Alice, I gotta work late tonight. I'm very sorry. Just don't wait up for me is all.
Why do you run from me?